I didn't tell you, but I'm moving into a new house. In Minecraft. And I didn't tell you that I was building the wall for it first, okay? And then pillagers attacked me. One of them had a flag. So a lot of stuff happened off camera. Now we could do a raid this video. And I finished the fish. And I finished the thing and I'm starting on the house, guys. So we it's holding me. I'm gonna have to leave it a little so it doesn't stop recording because I'm recording on the phone. So that's why phones good recording for like hide and seek and stuff, because you could go like this and stuff. There's a scab from a pimple. But we got the pillager effect. We're gonna do a raid. Finish up the house and yeah. It's gonna be a small house, but it's 2 stories. So big, but like not wide or long, but tall. And also, we are making a secret chest in the village. Cause I want my friends to join this. Cause they would be able to join this, but I need them to get on Minecraft. You know what I mean? So I'm going to like, so I hope none of my friends see this video. You know what I mean? How did that? See, you can see right at the top. There's the villager effect, or the pillager effect. But yeah, let's get some. I had to use that to make, whenever you put stone in there, you could get stone bricks. Here's my old secret chest, but it was under a bed. That's why the lever to open it is going to be under the bed. Because, like, you could easily see the chest on the bed, you know what I mean? My pickaxe is going there too. I'm gonna have to make a new one too. Let's finish this house. I'm gonna make some stairs. I don't remember who made this video, I'm pretty sure. I think Jelly Kramer and Slogo or whatever Josh's YouTube name is. You know that YouTuber named Josh? That YouTube shows with yellow or Jelly and Kramer. Yeah, I think whenever they did, like, if you jump, because they did a video, a mod where if you jump higher every time, and you could take fall damage in Minecraft, if you didn't know, if you want a Minecraft pro like me. So, like, they built stairs, and that's what I was talking about. That's why I said that, because I was talking about stairs, because it's 2 stories, because it's small but tall. Yeah, that's a good line. Motivated too. You're small, but you're tall. But I guess if you're small, you're not really tall. I mean, small in the width, but in height, it's tall. Okay. I'm thinking stairs are going to be on this side. So let's try and craft a couple stairs. So we're definitely going to go get more of those guys. See, I'm moving the camera again. I hope I don't run out of wood from the whole thing, but I also need these stairs on the roof. I don't know how perfect they're not. I'm missing the stairs. probably shouldn't have unplugged it right there. I think it's an Easter bunny or an inner portal. Did you guys hear that? Oh yeah, that's loud, uh-huh. Oh, I have one. Good. Hear me. That's, we'll do 20 for now. Animals, don't start mooing at me. Or booing at me. Because I do not take those. Oh, no, I told you, no! You want to become my next food? I don't think I've ever ran out of iron in there, because I got a bunch of it. Is it a weird place to start it? Yeah. Wait, what just happened in here? Oh, wait, I see. Yeah. There we go. Now we should have enough space for you. Because this part is just going to be a loft. So it's not really going to be like a real upstairs. It's going to be like a loft. If you just stayed in a cabin. We're gonna move everything back once we're done building the whole house. You know what I mean? I could just make no upstairs and just have an upstairs already, but I feel like I could just make a different block in the stairs for the roof. Actually, probably for the stairs. A different block in the stairs. Yeah, that's super loud. I'm sorry about that. Eight. You got somebody hitting my... Oh, okay. Thank you. Okay. 24 should be good. If y'all probably didn't hear that, but if y'all heard that Ben 10 once, they're like, it's Hero Time! It's from the reboot bin. I love that watch. I haven't even unboxed it yet. Just let it make noise forever. That's how you do it. You know what I mean? Well, that's a weird stick. But it's fun. You can't just judge people on how they look, you know what I mean? Thank you. wouldn't have it this tall if I was ever that was tall. You know what I mean? Like, I would have a roof this tall. You know what I mean? If a building this tall, if it's one story, that would be spend so much wood on a big roof. Hey, we had one stair left there. Perfectly balanced. Okay, now we're on. Time to fix the roof. Fix. I don't even know what happened here. Like that maybe? Yeah. Or what happened here. Guys, this is going to take a while, so we might do the raid, then do a part two. Yeah, that's what we're going to do. Once we're done with the house, we'll do a raid, then a part two. So let's go to sleep. If y'all want to see part two, I'm just joking. I'm definitely going to do a part two. If y'all want to make a part 3, you can, but that'll just make it even longer, so. Like the new base thing, not really just the Minecraft series itself. And also I'm going to bring the bed here so I can start sleeping. Maybe there's nothing in here.